What's your word of advice?
I wish you good luck, but you don't need luck. You guys got this, okay? If you spend this last weekend studying, getting stuff down, answer the questions the way you're supposed to get this, answer them, you got this. Get it.
Do you have any last words for your students before they take the AP Stats exam?
Don't leave any questions blank, and don't be statistically dangerous of your mind. Good luck, everybody.
Get a good night's sleep the night before. Eat a good breakfast. Do your best. That's all we can ask.
Do you have any last words for the students taking the AP Lit exam?
Yeah, my last words are just to breathe, get a good night's sleep, show up early, and don't worry, you're smart, you're capable, you're prepared. You got it.
AP 中文的同学, my AP Chinese class students, 希望你们睡一个好觉, 吃一顿好餐, 好好的休息, 吃一个鸡蛋, 喝一杯牛奶, 祝你们考试成功. So I hope you guys are going to have a good night's sleep, have a nutritious breakfast, eat a egg, have a glass of milk, and then be confident and to pass your AP exam. 好, wish you good luck. 再见.
Who's to say I can't do everything, well I can try. And as I roll along I begin to find things aren't always just what they seem. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance.
We appreciate the English department.
So I'm Mr. Schenkelberg, I'd like to appreciate you for being funny and leading it all year.
I'm Samantha, I love Mr. Wayne because he's super sweet and I can talk to him.
I'm Janae, I appreciate Mr. Wayne because he's sweet and funny.
I'm Kulai, and I love Mr. Wayne because
my name is Javier, and I appreciate Mr. Fun because he listens to what I gotta say every day. He's my friend.
My name is Keyshawn, and I appreciate Mr. Prime because he gives me a place to voice my opinions.
My name is Estelle, and I appreciate Mr. Prime because he humbles all the bad kids.
I appreciate Mr. Prime because even though we give him a lot of troubles, he still teaches us, and he hasn't quit yet.
What up, English department? You know, Mr. Christian here. Just want to give you guys a shout out and appreciation post for what you guys do. Teaching the kids all their grammar, reading, writing, all that good stuff. Keep up the great work. This world keeps
spinning, feel a change. I want to give a shout out to Ms. Arfanos because she's always super nice to me and I love talking to her in sixth period.
Barbosa because she's always taking her class out on nature walk.
Period. One thing I love about Ms. Barbosa is that she's very helpful in the school. Like, not only does she do health, but she's a part of our elite crew and...
That's the way every day goes. Every time we've no control. If the sky is pink and white, if the ground is black and yellow, it's the same way you showed me. Not my head, don't cool my head.
One thing I like about Mr. Egan is that he's always very nice to us. He's very happy and he makes his subject really fun and easy to learn. And he just always has like really good jokes and he's just the overall really good person.
Something I like about Ms. Carson is how she shares her personal stories and how she's feeling it every day. And I like how she also talks really casual to her students.
One thing I like about Ms. Arjun is how nice she is to students, and my favorite part of her class, on every Friday, she tells some amazing jokes.
I think I appreciate about Mr. Daly is that she's really nice and like she'll help you if you need any help.
One thing I appreciate about Ms. Carol is that she doesn't do schoolwork.
I appreciate Mr. Wayne because he's always there when I need someone to talk to, and he always gives the best advice, and he's my favorite.
One thing I appreciate about Mr. Jones is that he's the best teacher and he also lets me turn his language.
One thing I like about Mr. Almeida is that he's very understanding.
One thing I like about Mr. Pearson is that he doesn't give homework.
Bye!
Merci beaucoup.
Muchas gracias.
Xie xie.
Hello, Miss Anna. I want to appreciate you because even though it's your first year, you are a wonderful teacher. You show us so much beautiful things about Spanish, and I just love it so much. Thank you.
I want to thank Benavidette for pushing me to try my hardest.
Thanks for giving us fun projects to do.
Ms. Gonzalez, I loved having you for 3 years now, and I always love like the things we do in class. Like we just had yoga today, and that was like super awesome. But yeah, I love your class.
Hola, señora Ying. I love you.
Hola, Miss Ying. ¿Cómo está? Muchas gracias por todo lo que hace. De verdad que es una maravillosa maestra. Y la voy a extrañar ahorita que me vaya.
Thank you, Miss Ying, for always encouraging.
Muchas gracias, señora Serena, for being so kind to your students.
Thank you, Miss Ma, for teaching me about the Chinese culture and the language. I learned so much.
谢谢马老师.
Something I appreciate about math teachers is that they're more sophisticated. They give me a friend you can go to and someone that you can always talk to, especially Ms. Walsh.
Hey, math department. Thanks for teaching me how to do math. I can't wait to use y equals mx plus b in the real world.
I want to appreciate Mr. Deleon because even though sometimes I don't be doing my work, you're always, for the most part, super nice. Unless you get a little grumpy, but I appreciate you, Mr. Deleon.
I appreciate my math teachers because they always have hours for me to come by and help me when I need it.
One thing I appreciate about the math department is my teacher, Mr. Deleon, because he's really good at teaching math.
What I appreciate about the math teachers at school is their willingness to help, and if you ever have a question, they will explain it to you. I also appreciate any type of tutoring because I'm not the best at math, so I really appreciate that.
Okay, so one of my favorite math teachers was Miss Walsh. I had her for summer school geometry, and I only had her for a month, but she made the course so simple and was like very comprehensive, easy to understand. And she's super nice. Oh my god, she was so nice.
Of math teachers being the best is 100%. We apologize for being statistically dangerous, but we appreciate everything and all you guys do.
Hey, Mr. Burrows, it's your BFF Emmy, and I just want to say thank you so much for having me in your class these past 3 years. It's been a blast. I love spending time with you and your class. It's so much fun. And yeah, thank you so much for pushing in AVID and in English, and now even as your TA. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Hernandez, for always pushing the class to have community.
I appreciate Mr. Ochoa because he's my best friend. Like today, he was so twin because I asked him if he could open an assignment for me, and he did. And I'm so happy. Yeah, I love you, Mr. Ochoa. You're so twin. Yeah.
I want to say thank you to Mr. Milwaukee for reals because I've been in this class for 2 years now. I'm going to have him next year as well. Love him. He's my twin. He yaps. I like hearing them yaps.
I guess I appreciate Mr. Nixon for his blunt sense of humor and, I don't know, teaching me for, 3 years? And Miss Annie, too, for teaching me human body systems.
I want to appreciate Mr. Nixon because he's a really cool teacher and, yeah.
I want to thank Mr. Charles from Entrepreneurship for always keeping it real and giving good advice.
Hi, I wanted to appreciate Mr. Ochoa for always being very motivational and encouraging, and I love his bubbly attitude, and yeah.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Memphis, for everything, always for believing in me, supporting me, and everything.
Hi, Miss Me! I want to say thank you so much for being my AVID teacher for the last 2 years. I think that you made the classroom a really good environment for all of us, and yeah, I thank you.
I want to say thank you for being the one teacher that's like been there for me through all 3 years in person and on Zoom too, and for your love of Disney, because me too, girl.
I appreciate the PE department for encouraging students to be active and fit.
Thank you, Coach Alex, for weight training. Awesome class, I love it.
Coach Alex. I remember that one time when I was doing this thing where, like, I don't know, it was some exercise where I was on the little, the swinging thingies, and then I almost fell on my face and you laughed at me. So, thanks.
Thank you to the PE department for always encouraging the students to exercise and be healthy.
I want to give a shout out to Mr. Christian from PE and all the PE teachers mainly, but mainly Mr. Christian because he's super nice. He's always someone you can go to talk to, and he's just a really cool guy.
I appreciate PE because all the teachers are fun and make all the activities better.
Thank you, PE department.
For keeping us fit.
Thank you, science department, for making labs so fun.
All right, one thing I like about our science department is that the experiments never fail to be fun.
Hey, Jasmine, what was your favorite memory from Biomed?
My favorite memory was when we started practicing. This world
keeps spinning. Hey Allison, what was your favorite memory from Biomed?
For me, it was when we dissected the cows.
My favorite memory in Biomed was when I had the same hearing as Mr. Nixon.
Well, my favorite memory happened this last weekend when we won the robotics competition.
Oh, that's
okay. I remember when we both started teaching. That seemed like a while ago, but it's gone by so fast.
Hi, I'm Mr. Yang. I'm a chemistry teacher at Hayward High, and my favorite moment of teaching was when students got to make their own rock candy and taste it.
Hi, my name is Annie Choi, and I'm a biology teacher at Hayward High. My favorite thing is watching students react to figure out what this is.
I have to say, one of my favorite memories is how excited my students get when I do a titration and it turns just the right shade of pink.
Favorite memory from teaching is when students just click and get something. And of course, as a big part of that is my memory of the incredible members of the robotics team and CSP students.
Thank you, science department.
Hi, my name is Mariah, and I appreciate Ms. Kaya as a special ed teacher because she is very patient with the kids, and she shows that she is a hard-working teacher, and that she just loves being around kids, and I think that she is a teacher that y'all need to appreciate!
Hi, my name is Shiloh, and I think that Ms. Kaya is a good teacher because she puts effort into the kids, and she really shows that how much she cares, and...
I appreciate Ms. Kai because she does a lot for the special education by giving back to the community for helping others.
I want to affirm, I don't know his name, but he's like, not to be mean, but you're like bald. And you, one time, I was like pulling my wagon in for like fundraising, and you were like, oh my gosh, I'm going to buy from you. And then you bought from me, and that made me really happy. So I don't know for you for that. And you're so nice.
Aww.
So yeah.
That's so nice.
Hi, Ms. Kaya. I just want to say thank you so much for working with our special ed kids here. We appreciate it so much, especially because some of my siblings are special ed, and you are working with some of them, so thank you so much.
We appreciate the special ed department. Thank you.
What do you appreciate about
them? I appreciate Mr. Hogan. He's always helpful and always had the answer to everything. Thank you, Mr. Hogan.
Oh. Hello, I'm Deisha Ballesteros, and I am part of Theater 2, and I just want to say how much I appreciate Mr. Kemet for his hard work and dedication to his craft. He is a really amazing teacher, and he's taught a lot of us how to be out of our comfort zone and how to speak up about what we want. Thank you.
I want to give a big thank you to Mr. Kemet because you made junior year theater like a lot of fun and produced a lot of good friendships out of the class. And
Thank you, Teacher Jen, for seeing the art in me.
I'd like to personally thank Ms. Miller, the art teacher, because all of the artwork the students produced is so freaking good. I enjoy watching it. I loved it all at the Farmer Expo. You are a great teacher. Thank you so much.
Let's go.
I appreciate Mr. Kaler for being the best photography teacher here, and he's just so kind and very lenient with his work. Thank you.
I appreciate my piano teacher because he's super caring and nice, and he really helps with your struggling to play the piano.
I appreciate Toko because he's really cool. He has a lot of patience with our class, and he teaches a lot of things and makes it easy for us to understand. Thank you, Toko.
I appreciate my wife's teacher because he's literally the nicest person on earth.
Hi, Vapa. I really appreciate you guys because you give, you know, our kids something to do after school. You give them a place to be. You give them an activity to do that they really enjoy. And you guys are all very passionate and very great teachers. And I appreciate what you guys do for the kids and how much you do for the kids.
I appreciate Mr. Kemet.
Hello, Mr. Kemet. Thank you for being a best teacher this year. You really helped me out. Thank you.
All
I really take this job as something that's a blessing for me and for my family. So I appreciate all of you guys. Thank you.